If God tells you to say something to somebody, it's not only for their benefit, but it's also for yours. Because God is looking for your act of obedience before he can trust you.
Okay.
I'm going to say that one more time. God is looking for your obedience before he can trust you. You say you want more of God. You want more of his anointing. You want more glory. Okay. But until you obey the simplest thing that he gave you,
wow,
how can he trust you with greater things?